American Airlines had the prettiest planes. So I applied as a flight engineer. But the work were too padded, they all complained. They said girls shouldn't be in the cockpit. Hey lady, hey baby, hey! Why don't you grab us a drink? And the flight attendants weren't my friends back then. And they said, are you better than us, do you think? But I kept getting hired in the World War II crew. They retired, and the girls all thought much higher of me. 1986, the first female American captain in history. Suddenly I'm in the cockpit. Suddenly I've got my wings. Suddenly all of those pilots protesting me, well, they can get their own drinks. Suddenly there's no one saying stay grounded, looking down past an empire. Suddenly there's nothing in between me and the sky. Suddenly I've got an all-female crew. The news caught and made headlines across the world. Suddenly it stopped. No one's saying you can't or you won't or you know you're not anything cause you're a girl. Suddenly I'm flying Paris to Dallas across the Atlantic. Air traffic says at 8:46 there's been a terrorist action, and the one thing I loved more than anything was used as a bomb. Suddenly I'm in a hotel. Suddenly something has died. Suddenly there's something in between me and the